Short break from yesterday's action to tell you about a community initiative at Everton. This particular scheme allowed local youngsters to perform in front of a full house at Goodison Park as dancers, not footballers. Rebecca Lowe reports.
Goodison Park, football stadium or theatre? Well, actually, it's both.
These guys are just a few of the 100 selected youngsters who are taking part in a dance project, which culminates in a half-time performance in front of 40,000 fans. They're doing all sorts of contemporary dance styles. Check out some of these moves.
In the Shakespeare studio with Darren, one of our PAP.
If it's up to a test match cricket tonight, would you have been at Yarwood?
I'd love my school to take me on a few days out for the test matches. Quite lucky to be here, so I wish I'd have gone to your school.
We'll be right back. there because of Gene.
I'd love to do it again.
I don't really get nervous dancing, but when you see everyone, by the way,
I've been on Goodison Park. Not a lot of people can say they've done that.
You're right, not too many people can say that.